My educational background was a degree in music at Glasgow University. I really enjoyed the computer side of things, editing and working with the technical side of music. Following my degree, one of my friends recommended the MSc in Information Technology at Glasgow University, and I decided to go ahead with this degree and really, really enjoyed it.